अस्सलाम वालेकुम। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ वी कैन यूज़ मल्टीपल जीमेल आईडीज इन वन फोन फॉर गूगल क्लासरूम एंड जीमेल। फर्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू ओपन द जीमेल एंड देन वी आर गोइंग टू क्लिक ऑन द कॉर्नर। यहाँ कॉर्नर पे आपको अपनी डीपी जो भी होगी आपकी वो नज़र आ रही होगी एंड यू आर गोइंग टू एड अनदर अकाउंट। एज यू कैन सी इन माई डिवाइस आई हैव सो मैनी अकाउंट्स ऑलरेडी साइंड इन। Okay, so we are going to select Google from here. We are going to click add an account and then we are going to select Google. Click on continue. And then this will ask you to enter your Gmail ID and password. So if two or more kids are using in one phone, you can easily use both the Google Classroom and Gmail like this. I am going to also tell you how we can transition between the two accounts. So we are going to add the email address. Write the email address. Next, then enter the password. Okay, you are going to type the password. And then let it load, it will. So now the ID is signed in. This is the ID, it is signed in. We can click over here on the DP and we can see that all the IDs we have over here. Okay, so if we have an ID over here, same ID will open in Google Classroom as well. Click on Google Classroom. In Google Classroom, you can see this black dot over here. This is the DP. You can click over here, and again you can see that all the accounts that are signed in the Gmail are also over here. So I'm going to click on Ali Alam, the one I signed in right now, and I can see his classes. Okay. So if you have like two or more children, you can simply go and select the other name of child and you can see their class also. Okay, and if you want to remove account, it is also very easy. Go back in the Gmail, click on do the same process, click on the DP, and from here you can click on manage accounts on device, and here all the accounts will come. You can click on remove from this device if you want to remove any ID. Okay, I hope this video has helped you. Jazakallah.